Hi there! Today we have another classic old-school amplifier from Rockford Fosgate. It's a Punch 50X2 amplifier from the power series. That means it can go well in lower impedances and can drive more speakers than the standard Punch series amplifiers. This one is rated 25 watts per channel into 4 ohms. Make some output power tests, and I will connect the amplifier to my 50 amps power supply. I'm going to make the connections and will apply a sinus signal to measure the output power of the amplifier. I have another toy, additional toy. It's a Rockford Fosgate PSD-1 punch status display, and you can connect it. It's from the 90s. We are a standard network cable, so I connect here. Here, and you can see power signal is on. I test the amplifier with a resistive load. It's a harder load for the amplifier because the speaker load is changing its impedance depending on the frequency it has to reproduce, and also the enclosure of the speaker has a big effect to the impedance. A foam speaker is not 4 ohm, it's variable. Now we have a fixed 4 ohm resistive load. I apply my sinus signal till it becomes dirty. Look at the signal at the scope. It's still clean. Now we get dirty. I take it back so I have a clean signal. And I measure the voltage and it's 13.77. We have an amperage of 3.69. The amplifier. That's the same as testing for 2 ohms per channel. This power has to be divided by 2 to know the output power at 2 ohms per channel. We have a clean signal and we have 27.4 and 6.82 amps. Resistor is heating up because of the output power of the amplifier, and when the resistor is heating up, the resistance grows. Maybe after some minutes it's 4.5 ohms. You see the green lights. I give more power. That's a short demonstration of the Punch status display. So if I'm right, I think the manufacturer rated this amp 90 watts per channel in a 2 ohm load, dynamic power. And they measured the amplifier with a power supply voltage of 14.4 volts, if I remember correct. And I had a little bit more output power. And I measured at only 13.7. volts power supply voltage. So these are really nice amps and they sound great. In my next video I am going to make a comparison of a newer old school amplifier which is rated 40 watts per channel, and I will test it against a real old school Rockford amplifier, Punch 60, which is rated 30 watts per channel. And I'm pretty sure the old school amplifier, the 60, will outperform this, but we will see. Thank you for watching this video. See you next time. Bye bye.